The Mighty Rabbit. Can you imagine anything so absurd as a tug of war between a rabbit and an elephant? Well, one day long ago, Rabbit did challenge Elephant.
I may be small, but I'm just as strong as you.
Of course, Elephant just laughed through his long, grey trunk and went on bathing in the river.
If I bring a rope with me tomorrow, said Rabbit, will you test your strength against mine in a tug of war?
Run away and fetch your rope then, said Elephant,
and he went on sharpening his huge white tusks against a rock. But before Rabbit fetched the rope, he had one more visit to make. Hippopotamus was grazing on the mountainside, as was the way of hippos in those days.
Careful where you sit, she said when she saw Rabbit. I might tread on you by mistake.
Don't you worry about me, replied Rabbit. I may be small, but I'm immensely strong. If you like, I'll prove it tomorrow in a tug of war.
Hippo yawned lazily.
I'd hate to hurt you, but if your heart's set on it...
And she moved to a fresh hill, having trampled the first one flat. The next day, Rabbit arrived on the plain, staggering under the weight of a very long rope. Elephant was already there. Rabbit gave him one end of the rope, and Elephant coiled it round his thick, grey trunk.
Now, back up, said Rabbit, and when the rope's taut, we can both start pulling.
Elephant backed off deep into the jungle, just as Hippopotamus came lumbering across the plain. Rabbit gave the other end of the rope to Hippo.
I've left my end over there in the jungle. Back up, and when the rope's taut, we can both start pulling.
So Hippo tied the rope round her four blunt teeth and clamped her huge jaw shut. Then she, too, backed off into the jungle to take up the slack. The tug of war was on. At his end of the rope, Elephant leaned back gently, not wanting to hurt Rabbit. At her end of the rope, Hippo leaned back gently, not wanting to hurt Rabbit. The rope twanged off the ground.
Well, who would have guessed the little fellow was so strong?
Thought Elephant, and he pulled a bit harder.
Whoever would have guessed Rabbit could grip the ground so well with those small, furry feet?
Thought Hippo, and she pulled a bit harder.
What's this? He nearly had me off balance,
cried Elephant.
I'd better use my full strength.
What's this? He nearly toppled me over,
cried Hippo.
I'd better use my full strength.
So Elephant and Hippo pulled with all their might. They strained and grunted and panted and bellowed, but neither could gain the advantage. For 3 whole days their tug of war went on, with the 2 great beasts anchored to the ground where they had planted their big feet. At first, Rabbit enjoyed the sport, but after 3 days he got bored. Then he nibbled through the rope. A loud crack rang out through the jungle as the last strand snapped apart. Elephant flew backwards and crashed into a thorn bush. Hippo hurtled through the air and landed, squawk, in the muddy river. The jungle has never been the same. From that day to this, Elephant can be seen rooting up trees in search of the mighty rabbit who wounded his pride and his bottom in the thorn bush. Hippopotamus hides in the river all day and blows bubbles. Ever since the tug of war, she has refused to come out before dark.
It's in case I meet the mighty rabbit,
she explains. Oh,